because my dad had some names that were just not as good as Holland on the list. So I'm glad my mom won that battle. People have asked, did your parents have sex in Holland? Are your parents from Holland? Do you speak Dutch? All those questions. The answer is no. It's such a boring story. I wish it was more interesting than, I was not born in Holland. The reason I'm in Holland is my mom was a camp counselor in college, and she had a camper named Holland. And so she said, I'll name my kid Holland. It was that boring. And when she's, when she had a girl, she's like, she told my dad, she's like, nope, she's being named, Holland's her name. And I got really lucky, and I didn't really realize how I love my name. I would never change it.
I think it's a beautiful name, but if in Belgium we name our child Holland, it's kind of weird.
What?
If we name our child here in Belgium Holland, it would be kind of weird.
Oh, yeah.
Like, in America, it can, but...
Right, totally. Well, and funnily enough, I love the name Ireland, and if I ever have a kid, I can't name my kid Ireland. My name's Holland. That's not worth it. I actually met a guy named Spain once, and I just wanted to marry him so we could have an Ireland. Hi, Holly.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good, too. I'm so happy that you'd be here today.
Me, too.
I was very happy. I was like, so my question is, did you always want to become an actress?
No. I love storytelling. I loved going to the movies. That was like my favorite place to be in the world was the movie theater. And I was always, when the movie would end, you have that sadness when the credits roll, or at least I did my whole life. And even driving home, the movie keeps playing in your head of like what would have happened when the movie ended, would have ended, what would have happened. And so, I knew I liked that, but I didn't really put together that that's a profession. I still love science. I like biology, and I wanted to be an astronaut when I was little. Space camp was like the number one thing I wanted to go do, and I actually majored in college for 2 years, taking classes. I was a science major, but I was taking classes to be an astrophysicist. And I'm just not smart enough. I put blood, sweat, and tears into that, and I got a B. Like, I just, it was, I could do it, but it took a lot in me. And they were hard classes. They were like calculus-based physics classes, but everybody else had no problem doing it. So I knew, I do believe in this life, people are born to do certain things, and I was definitely not born to do that. I wish I was, but I was not. And so that's when I thought a creative outlet might be better for me.
Thank you. I guess we're all happy that you become an actress.
Thank you.
Thank you. I love you.
You're very sweet.